First and third here with two outs. And the pitch home. It's drilled out to deep left field. Back to the warning track, Arakawa. And this ball is on to BayBears Mountain. Three-run homer for Troy Stokes Jr. Biloxi has put up four two-run, two-out runs here in the fourth. It's now 4-0 Shockers. A four spot here in the fourth.